Hi YouTube. This is a general yoga sequence that I use typically as a cool down from weightlifting. So I just finished doing a powerlifting sequence, which would be squat, deadlift, bench press. And I'm going to go through this sequence to stretch out and relax my nervous system. I made a video of this sequence last week where I gave instructions, and today I'm just going to go through it. I might say the name of the posture as I go, but I won't give any verbal instructions as to why I'm doing or how I'm doing the poses. So, begins on my back. And this is a Supta Padanusthasana. Supta Ardha Padmasana. Supine twist. Side. Supine hamstring stretch. External rotation and adduction. Supine half lotus. Trying to extend the hip here, the lotus hip, kind of both hips. Stretch the hamstring again. Supine twist. Range of motion for the neck. Lifting the head strengthens the neck. Side balance. Might be Samanasana. I'd have to look. It's in the fourth series of Ashtanga. If it is, Sama would be the same or equal. Balance. Samasthitihi. standing, Tadasana in Ashtanga, Sama Konasana, side splits, same angle pose or equal angle pose. I think that's the name of that one, Samanasana. Flip over to my belly, prone. A bunch of Shalabhasana or locust. Right arm, right leg. This is left arm, left leg. Right leg, left arm. Left leg, right arm. Moment of rest. Legs stay down, chest stays up. Some shoulder movements. Pulling makes it a cobra. Bhujangasana. Full Shalabhasana. Legs and chest elevated. Shoulder movements. Pulling for the cobra. Bending the limbs makes it an unsupported bow. Asana, the frog. My ankle needed that crack. This is bow. I kick back with the shins. I lean on the belly. Sometimes I do a second frog. Dog, Urdhva Mukha Svanasana. Rounded spine, child's pose, downward facing dog. This practice began with some forward bends on my back, stretching the hamstrings. Then I did a series of backward bends on my belly, strengthening the hamstrings and buttocks, stretching the front of the thighs and the abdomen. This down dog acts again as a forward fold and core strengthener to relax the back muscles, which were just engaged. Twisting. Side bending. I make my hip tall. less of a side plank, more of a side down dog. You can see I'm staying tall in the hip. I'm not trying to make myself level. Nothing wrong with being level. Just not what I'm trying to do with this posture. I want to strengthen the muscles around my armpit and continue the forward bending action. Uttanasana. Both leg forward fold. The flat back, Ardha Uttanasana, half. Ardha is half. I'll check my back. Feel straight. I don't feel any bumps in the vertebrae. Uttanasana again. Come up through chair pose, butt back, knees forward. Expand the belly and chest, lift the shoulders. From here, I do some gentle inversions. That will be another video.